What is going on, guys? Must Gamer here for you today, back with another Battlefield episode for you today, continuing on from yesterday. And now we've got to reach the old town. So it's like bumped into these guys. Now we've got to head somewhere nice and safe and probably do some shooting, bit of killing, all that general stuff. Right, let's go. There's the Russians. Come on. Shit. Right, I need to go back up there. Oh, right, I need to get to that one, because that's the one that's got the rockets. Oh Christ, not this kind of thing again. Run, 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 run. What way are you gonna drive? Go on, drive into it. Nope. Don't like that stupid. I'm actually struggling with this. Shit. Shit, shit. I got stuck. Rage, 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 rage. Oh. I am not a fan of these kind of missions where you got to chase around with a landmine. I could just try C4. Done. There we go, that was a bit more easier. Right, let's get up high. If we get up high, we can see them then. Can't see, can't see. Right, I gotta do all of L again. Technically, I haven't got it today. I just haven't got it now. I just lost it. It's like within a click. It's like I've lost all my tactical kind of patience. Right. There he is. That's again glitched. So many of them. Oh my god. Here we go. Let's go over here. That's my team. Can't be much more left of them. Oh, tail light. Push forward. Any more? Patience. Where's he gone? Come on, Puck. Can't get him! I need ammo, need ammo. What? There's no grenade sign by me then. If I could do all of that again, wouldn't be surprised. That's annoying. Right, got you straight away. Where are you? Get inside of here. How is he not dead? I'm shooting directly at him. There we go. Alright, push forward, push forward, push forward. They just appear out of anywhere. This is seems to be just going south, very south. I think it's going to get to a point in itself where it's just like, I can't go north. Just not having no luck in today's episode. Right, come on. See ya. Bye bye. Head inside. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Fucking kill him, will you, stupid AI? The AI in this game! Oh, it's annoying. It's like they just stood there, just like, we're behind cover, but this is me having a bit of a rage. Rage, 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 rage. Bye bye. Alright, head inside. But down, 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 I'm gonna die. The sun is so bright, I can't see. I just need like tears to come out my face right now. Oh my god, why is this heart beating harder than it should be? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna restart from the last checkpoint. I was sitting there and I just kind of started shooting straight away. Today is literally a day of no progress. Come on. Where are you? Let's go. I'm not sacrificing myself. Right, that tank's dead. Oh man, this is intense. Right, he's shooting from there. Son of a bitch. Come on. His fucking gun's strong there. I have a fucking grenade. There you go. Got some ammo now, finally. We did it. Something bad's gonna happen now, I feel it. Someone's over there, I'm watching. He's dead. Where the fuck is that chopper? Alright, you're down. Come on, pop your head up. Right, we've got one more left. Just behind that cover. Man, that was fucking hard. Well, guys, that's all we got time for today. Today was like the closest I've got to freaking rage beyond rage. Hopefully, you have enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you smash that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe. See you all tomorrow. Hopefully, we won't have no rage. But have a good night, a good day, good night, afternoon, wherever you are in the world. Have a good one. Bye bye.